May's Artist Spotlight took a close look at Hannah Higgins' work. She is a senior here at Pembroke High School. Take a look while she shares with us her passion for the arts.
I'm Hannah, and I'm senior at Pembroke High School, and I really like art, so I'm up here all day, basically. I got started in the art department probably junior year, I would say. That's actually when I first got into it, but I didn't really like it until my friend Keith, she actually told me my art was pretty decent. I like that you can do anything with art, like you can paint it, like getting your hands dirty, you can work with like clay and sculptures and stuff. It's relaxing. I recommend it. The classes I've taken, studio art and portfolio, so a little bit of painting and ceramics. But yeah, I've kind of dabbled in all of them. I try to be up here a lot, so. My favorite art class would be studio art. Because you actually do everything, unlike ceramics, where you just gotta work with clay, like studio. You can be like painting one day and sketching the next with ink. So you get to experiment. In the future, I probably plan to do something with animal sciences, but I want a minor in art. Maybe like an art director or help with magazines and stuff, because I actually like to write too. So I'm gonna be all over the place. Well, one of the projects actually that I'm working on right now is you have to take a tree and you have to use the roots and you need to draw, like, you have to try to incorporate something with the roots and like put the negative space and you gotta fill it in. So I have, instead of antlers, I thought, oh, for a deer, you can make a tree, like come out and like fill up the page. I'm gonna do watercolor and add a bunch of color to it. Thinking of springtime, because we've been in winter for way too long, all the snow. I'm like, we need something that's bright and cheery. So I'm like, you know what, we're gonna do a deer with some flowers, some cherry blossoms. I'm gonna paint it, do maybe a little bit of some inking, and yeah, watercolor, but definitely paint it. All right, so for another project is scratchboard, which, I mean, it's pretty annoying because of the sound, but it's like taking, an X-Acto knife, and we were supposed to create either an animal or some type of still life. So either a living thing or still life. So I created a cat, and it's actually my cat. That's kind of where I got the inspiration from, because we had to move her recently, so I kind of missed her. I'm like, oh, I'm going to do a little memento thing for her. But yeah.